180.
Here comes the blitz. Darnold eludes one, can't elude another, lost the football. Jerry Hughes forced the fumble. The Jets covered it, but they'll have to kick it away.
Johnson off the edge, and Darnold doesn't see it. They don't have an answer for it. He tries to do the next best thing and scramble, and he doesn't feel Jerry Hughes. That ball comes out, and it could have been a disaster for the Jets.